It's the wages. We cannot compete with Arif.
I'm not worried, Burr.
Yeah, well, I can see that. Explain why.
This is a prison. There are 28,000 men sitting around with nothing to do. In economic terms, the labor supply dwarfs its demand.
Yeah, but what makes a prison is the pride inside. Knowing that other inmates are making 20 times as much as you are?
I'll say it again. Supply and demand. You, my good friend, are going to do some more recruiting.
I already tapped all my soldiers. They've gone AWOL on me.
Then you're going to have to branch out. We can manage half-staffed a couple of days, but that's it.
Life is about whether you're going to get to it.
Suppose you wouldn't want to trade that service spoon for a telephone, O'Reilly. Come on over and join our company.
Yeah, that'd be a dream come true, pissing off strangers at dinner time.
Ain't no money in the kitchen.
That's why my middle name is Subsidize.
Hello, boys. You fellas are new here in Oz, right? Haven't really had a chance to settle in yet. Well, rather than get involved in all the tribal shit that goes on around here, you need to know that these days Oz has a better place to turn. It's called employment.
I heard about that. You with that guy, Arif?
No, I'm with me, Burr Redding. Telemarketing.
I'm gonna try and get seconds before they shut down.
For all the flack it gets, a sales position in telemarketing is a fine way to keep yourself active.
I just remembered, I got an appointment with Sister Pete.
What about you? You gotta go jerk off or something?
No, I mean, I'd take the job.
Oh, good boy.
But I'm dyslexic.
Here, clear my tray, you squirmy little maggot.